So this is just a test because I want to make sure it's recording. It's fine. Well, I did go to Mandalay Bay and I was like, you know what? I'm going to go to the Shark Reef because I haven't been there. I was like, I should go to the Shark Reef. I can film the Shark Reef. I'm going to be honest with you. It's hot here. It is so hot. I'm tired. You know how, and maybe you're one of these people, there's people, and most people I know are like this, where if it's bright and sunny, and if it's hot outside, they want to like get out and like do something, and they have all this energy. I am not the one, dude. I am not that person. If it's hot, if it's really bright, if it's sunny, I just want to stay inside in like my little cave. I don't want to go anywhere. I don't want to do anything. And it's super, super hot. Like I can feel, I'm not sweating, but I can feel it, if you guys know what that means. Like for me, when it snows or if it's raining or if it's really cold out or windy, that's what I like. And I'm like, oh, this is great. This is beautiful. I can get out. I can do some stuff. So I'm staying in my room. That is literally what I'm going to do. I have the cool air all the way down to as low as it can go, and it's still hot in here. So I'm going to lay here until I meet my friend. Yeah. Are you guys like that? Tell me which way you are. Are you like somebody where it's like bright, sunny, and hot, and you're like ready to go? Or are you like me where it's better when it's like, excuse me, it's better when it's like cold and, you know, drizzly out? So now we're here, blah, 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 blah. Sorry, I'm nervous. Now we're here at this place called Andrea's. I actually don't know how to say it. But we just ordered some cocktails. These are the pretty cocktails. These are the Asian pear. And look, I'm here with my friend. Say hi. With her new hair. Oh, yes. And then her cocktail. And then we're gonna get a bunch of food. Super yummy. We're not drinking anymore, at least not right now. And I am having my friend take her MBTI because I want to know what she is. And I'm excited to see what happens. I'm an INTP. My boy, we think, is an INTJ. So we're going to see what she is. I lied. I messed that up. I said that my boy was an INTJ, but he actually goes between an INTJ and an INFP, apparently. He kind of, I don't know. It's weird. He's been an INFP on most of the tests, but in the more recent test, he's turned into an INTJ. Me, I've just been an INTP forever. You just took the test. That's you on the camera. Can we see it? It says she's an ENTP. That means you're like me, but you're more extroverted. So now we're hanging out in a lounge called Lily, and we're about to go up to my friend's place. We're gonna go to where my friend is staying, which is where we're actually staying tonight. So it's the presidential suite at the Bellagio. I was gonna put this all in one video. I think I'm gonna do the tour in a separate video. It's just gonna be easier that way. This doesn't get too long, but this is the hallway. And you would think this is all like multiple rooms, but there's really not that many up there. It's just that the suites are really big. So I think this is a good place to end it. Bye.